Hey guys, it's me, Jayshawn DP, and today we're going to be playing the Night Story Mode. Warned, this game has a lot of jump scare. Yeah, well, I didn't get to read that, but if you pause the video, you'll be able to. So basically, this is a game by my friend on Game Jolt. His name is Nico. And, you know, I failed one recording, so I gotta look on the inside of the game. I got a few second look. It looks pretty okay. It looks like something I actually want to try. So I'm gonna record it for YouTube. Here we go. Okay, survived for 6 minutes. That's at least it's just 6 minutes for like 100% 6 minutes, because like in Finance of Freddy's, it's sometimes 2 minutes or an hour. Okay, so. Is there a phone I can pick up? What? I'm not able to click anything. I mean, is there a button I can press? Hello? Well, how does this game work? Actually, I'm wondering that. This game looks like it has some work put into it, so I'm really happy about that. Wow, this game has such a tiny window though. Well, I can't really complain, I guess. It's still something. Wow, this is the debug button. this is the debug button in this game. It's right control. Wow. Maybe you should fix that, buddy. Yeah. Continue to the next night. Sure, because I had no idea what was going on there. Is it right click? Are the controls in this game for right click? Okay, it doesn't matter. Loading. Wait, crap. My mic got my. You can use space on. What the heck? Okay. That seems to do something. That's a hint of some sort. I honestly don't understand it. And the mouse is not locked at all. Let's see. Yeah, I would recommend some changes for this. But. You know, I don't really see anything happening, so. If you honk the nose and this black thing goes over your screen. Is that a game mechanic? Yeah, this game definitely needs some sort of help. Oh, okay. Apparently honking the nose does something. Okay, that just scared me a little bit. Just seeing it standing there. That was kind of Okay, so apparently these animatronics go away when you honk the nose. All you gotta do is survive 6 minutes, huh? Oh, is that what that black thing is supposed to be? What happens if we let him get close? No, I don't even want to try it. Ah, you're back, huh? So, are you gonna get closer or? Guess not. Yeah, I like how you tried, buddy, but I think that you need to do something about the scrolling. Like, instead of the camera following the mouse, you should have it so that, like, when you click on the right side, it turns, and when you click on the left side, it turns back. Also, I noticed that the room moves every time that the animatronic comes in. So, that's a bad. Okay. Squeak. Also, there's no ominous music in the background, so you don't really get that scary feeling. You just get, oh no. You're in a place, there's animatronics moving. Nothing special. That's seriously all you feel from this. Don't worry, buddy. I'll help you, though. I'm gonna be serious. You asked me to help you port this. We need to work on the main game first. Wait, didn't it say to survive 6 minutes? It's been kind of a while. Okay. Also, what's the mouse about? I mean, like, what are you supposed to be able to click? Is this a demo story mode? And there's not much story happening here. I don't know. I have to ask about this. Oh, wasn't paying attention. It's 4 a.m. or 4 minutes in the game. Yeah, it seems that time only seems to change whenever an animatronic appears. And I haven't seen anyone other than this Freddy thing. That's actually a pretty okay model. Like, this needs a little bit more detail, and I swear, this game can be pretty good. It just needs a few updates. I'm not even gonna lie. This game is, look, it's set up well. It just needs a few more mechanics and a lot more detail in the area. Really? This looks amazing. This is not like, I mean, it's something I wouldn't be able to do. I wouldn't have the ability to do this. I'm not talking about just this game. I'm just talking about, like, this room. Even this room, even though it looks so simple, it still looks good. It looks like your normal Final Fantasy pizzeria. But it's not. So this is amazing. Would you like to continue on to the next night? No, actually. I would like, wait, what's these night guard jobs? Oh, that looks kind of cool. It's like a window, on a Windows PC. That's nice. Okay. I think we're done with that. Yeah, so that was that. That game was pretty okay. Being honest, it was pretty okay. It had a good concept. I mean, like, you need a few more mechanics. Like, actually, I need a lot more mechanics, but I like the honky nose thing. It could be used for a specific animatronic if, you know, the game continues to grow. But I actually do respect my friend for making that, because, it was interesting. It was something, it's not something my mind would come up with, for sure. I mean, I'm thinking much darker. If I were to make a Final Fantasy Freddy's game, and I'm just saying, what if, it would be much darker, revolved around a darker tale. Yeah. It's definitely not going to be this little, it's not going to be like everything's bright and stuff. No, it's going to be one of those free roam games where, you know, everything's dark and all. Dark things happen there. Spooky. Ooh, nah. So anyway, thank you for watching. Go check my friend Angel page out. Yeah, I'll leave a link in the description. I'll leave this game's link in the description. Everything. So, yeah. Thank you for watching, and bye-bye.